Hello children, this is 5th standard maths. Chapter name is large numbers in that exercise 1.5. This exercise is related to rounding numbers. Now you know what is meant by rounding numbers. Rounding means making a number simpler but keeping its value close to what it was. Means the result is less accurate and it is a estimation of number or near estimating nearest to that number. Now here in that A main is completed, round the number to the nearest 10 is over. Now B main, round the number to the nearest 100. This is the rounding number poem. With the help of this poem, we can round the number or estimate the number very easily. Find your place. Find your place means we have to find the place where, in which place value we have to round the number, that we have to round it. Means here, round the number nearest 10 is given. So once 10. So first find your place means first we have to round the number, in which place we have to round the number. Look next door means next number. Once the number is rounded means now we have to check next door means next number. And knock the door. 5 or greater, add one more. If next number is 5 or more than 5 means we have to add 1 to this person, rounded person. Okay, one more. All digit in front stay the same. If number rounding to, for example, 101, tens place we are rounding, all digit in front say the same, means the before number as it is, no need to change. And once door knock means the after numbers will become 0. Once here this door is knocked means this number will become 0. If any other digit are there means that number will become 0. Stay the same. All digit behind 0 your name. The next number after door knock means that number will become 0. So find your place means first step you have to check the place value of the number. Then look next door means we have to check the next number or next neighbor. 5 or greater, that number is 5 or greater than 5 means we can add 1 to our friend. All digit in front means before that number will become same. Stay the same means no changes, same numbers. All digit behind 0 your name. All digit behind 0 your name means once door knock, the after digit or after that number is 0. Now B main, round the number to the nearest 100 in that first question 252. Now we have to check the round of 252 nearest 100. So what is the first step? First step we have to check the place value, in which place. So round the number nearest 100 is given. 1, 10, 100. So who is in 100 place? 2. So round that number. So this place we are rounding off. Now right here 252, so rounded 2 or round of 2. 252 is round of 2 or rounded 2. 250 rounded 2. So here 100 place we are rounding off. So according to the poem, first we have to check our place, that's all, and knock the door. Next door, who is there? Knock the door, who is there? 5. And knock the door and ask, do you have 5 rupees or more than 5? So this friend have 5 rupees, so he can help to rounded person. Okay, so 5 or greater than 5 means he can give 1 to here. So 2 will become 3. And once door knock means the after digit will become 0, 0, 4. Once door knock means this number is 0, this number is 0. If any other digit are there, any other number is there, mean that number will become 0, 0. So here this number is 100 place we are rounding off. 100 place rounding off means, so here next step is knock the door and ask, do you have 5 rupees or more than 5? Here 5, so he can help here. So 2 will become 3. Then once door knock mean this person will become 4, 0, 0. If any other digit 1 or 5, 6, any other digit is there mean that number will become 0. According to poem, then 0 is your name. Check our answer with alternate method, children. 252 we are rounding off. Number 252 we are rounding. So 252 we are rounding. In which place we are rounding off? 100 place. 100 place means 2 as it is. 200. Numbers from 200 to 300. On number line. The difference is numbers from, this is alternate method, okay? Another method. 2, 100 place we are rounding. So this number is same and remaining number is 00. Numbers from 200 to 300, the difference or gap is 300 because we are rounding off to 100 place. If we are rounding off numbers to thousands place, mean the difference should be 1000. And here this is the important, in which from number to in which number to which number, that is very important. So exact 5 means 250. Who is there? Exact 5, 250. And exact 5 and above rounded to up, and below numbers are rounded to down. 1, 2, 3, 4 rounded to down. So 250, 255, 60, 260, 70, 80, 90, and 300. Rounded to 300. Now here 252. 250 and above that rounded to 300. No? Now here 252 will come here. So the 252 rounded to 300, it means 252 is nearer to 300 than 200. Okay, this is the alternate one. So 252 rounded to 300. 252 rounded to 300. Next question is, which number we have to round? Second one, 5389, we have to round off the number. So this is answer, 5389, this is question. Now 5389 rounded to nearest 100, that we have to write. Okay, so first step is, first we have to find the place value. This is 1, 10, 100, 1000. In which place we have to round off the number? 100 place. So round the number in 100 place, which is, who is there? 3. So 1, 10, 100, 3 is there. Now we have to round the number 5389 in 100 place. So first step is, the before number stay the same. Who is that? 5 before number, 3 we are rounding, front number stay the same, no changes as it is. Okay, if any number are there, means any other digit are there, we have to write the same thing, no need to change. Now here 3, so we are rounding off 3 number. The second step is, check our next door, means knock the door and ask, do you have 5 rupees or more than 5? So here 8, 8 means greater than 5, rich person. So 8 can help 3. Okay, 8 can help 3. So here 3 will become 4 because he got help from 8. So 5, 3 will become 4, 1 added here. Okay, and once door knock, the after numbers will become 0, 4. This number, once door knock, this person once door knock mean this number is 0, this here also 0 is your name. So 8 in the place of 8, we have to write 0, 9 also 4. 0. Now next is third question, 4500 we have to round off. So what is the first step? We have to check the place value of the number, 1, 10, 100. So here we have to round off the number nearest to 100. So is there 1, 10, 100, 5 in 100 place. So write the answer, write in blue pen, don't write in green or red and blue. Okay, write only in a black question in black pen, answer in blue pen, and after each question draw a line. After each question answer, draw a line. Second question over. Now third question, 4500, write this in black pen. Now we mark in a pencil, 1, 10, 100, 100 place we are rounding off. So 4500 rounded to nearest 100 is, that we have to write in a blue pen. Now before number as it is, no changes. What is there? 4 as it is, no changes. So here 5 number we are rounding off, means 5 need help, need money. So next neighbor or next best friend, who is there? 0. Yes, knock the door and ask, do you have 5 rupees or more than 5 rupees? But here this is very poor person, 0, you can't help 5. So no help means as it is, no changes. 5 is as it is. If greater than 5 number is there, means this number will become 6. So no help, 0. So no help. And once door knock mean these persons will become 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Fourth question, 909 rounded to nearest 100. So what is the first step? 909 rounded to nearest 100 is, that we have to write the sentence. So first step is, we have to check the place. 1, 10, 100, write this in pencil. Okay, 9 in 100 place. So 9 we have to round off the 9 we have to round off. So 9 in 100 place. Next, and next step is, knock the door and ask, do you have 5 rupees or more than 5 rupees? But this person is very poor, so he can't help. Zero rupees means he can't help. So this number remains the same as it is, and this number, once door knocked here, once door knock means the after digit will become 00. If here 9 is there, but still this number also becomes 0. That is the rule. Once door knocked here means this number will become 0, and here also becomes 0. If any other number is there, means that number will become 00. Answer is 909 is rounded to 900. So one more step we can try. This is alternate method. How to round off the number 909? Now we have to round off the number. Which number? 909 we have to round off. 909 we have to round off. So numbers between 900 to 1000 we have to check, because difference are 10. So number here, 9 is we are rounding off. So 9, then after digit are 00. 100, 900 plus 100 is 1000. Okay, 900 plus 100 is 1000. 950, the middle number 950 will come here. So 909 we have to round off. So 909 will come here, 909. Okay, so 909 is nearer to 900 than 1000. So 909 we can round off to 900. So 909 is nearer to 900 than 1000. That is the alternate method. Any one method you can apply.